Hey, so I already finished my whole entire face. We're going to do the eyes. This is going to be for a very simple but yet still kind of glamorous, makeup, eye makeup. Instead of doing a smoky eye, you can do this. It's just a simple way of doing it. So we are going to do the lid with, we did this in one of my other videos. It is the 101 Bronze Armor in for Lancome. And this color right here on the top is what we're going to use for the lid. Now we're going to move on to eyebrows. We're only going to put something on the lid. We're not going to go crazy. But we are going to use, well, at least for me, this is what I use every time, the Maybelline Nudes palette. And I'm going to use this brown color right here with this kind of a brush. Now we will move on to liquid liner. We're going to use NYC. You can barely see the writing on this because I've had it. And I use it every day, but the brush looks like this. And we're going to do a wingtip or a cat eye, but we're not going to do one as dramatic as the ones that I usually have. So we're just going to stop right at the edge of the eye. Because, yeah, again, I want this to be a simple eye makeup tutorial. If you don't feel comfortable using liquid liner, you can just use regular eyeliner. I personally don't like to use regular eyeliner because I can't apply it correctly like I can with the liquid liner. It's all up to preference in the end. So, yeah, so then you just put it on the lid. Now we are going to do eyeliner on the bottom. Any black eyeliner really works. Again, all up to preference. Okay, we're almost done. We're going to move on to the fake eyelashes. I've become obsessed with these since I was able to try them from Born Pretty Store. I've been wearing them a lot, actually. So this will give the full dramatic effect for a simple eye makeup. And yeah, so let's move on and put those on. Now you let the eyelashes dry a little bit, and then we're going to put mascara on top of it to kind of hold it in place a little bit. So we're going to just, you know, I'm going to fast forward through this so that you can, you know, don't have to wait for me for the eyelashes to dry. Alright, so there you have it. Very simple eye makeup that has a little bit of a dramatic effect. I usually do this every day for work. Sometimes I'll add the fake eyelashes, sometimes I won't. But I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you come back for more, and don't forget to subscribe below. Alright, bye!